Hi guys, in this video I'm going to explain how to solve the new Google reCAPTCHA no capture manually in auto bookmark suite. As for this example, I have taken the Zing site which was integrated with reCAPTCHA no capture, and let's hit on start submission. And the tool auto skips the email encryption because I have chosen a custom email. Within a few seconds we will get a pop-up with a 9 grid or 4x2 grid dialog box. We have to enter the right images, we have to enter the right image numbers and hit enter. Okay, we got a 9x9 images, and here you can see it click verify once there are none left. Okay, for this kind of image you will get a pop-up of around 3 to 4 pop-ups because you have to enter the right image numbers. As you can see here, it was 9 grids where it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have to enter the numbers of the grid. What we have got is select all images with reverse. So what we have here is 1, 4, 7, 8. Okay, what we have to enter is 1, 4, 7, 8. Okay, just hit on enter, and within a few seconds you will get another pop-up. Yeah, and here in this picture you have got reverse images in 4 and 8. Just enter 4, 8. And another pop-up, yeah, where this was the Google new settings. We have to click until there were none left. You have in this image there was 8 river image in 8 grid. We have to enter 8. Okay, and click turn enter, and in this part there are none left, there are no images with reverse. So what we have to do is just don't do anything, hit on enter, and the tool will register to the Zing site. You have successfully created an account. The tool will successfully create an account, and using auto bookmark suite, and it auto verifies and submits to. So guys, thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys understand what I'm saying. Have a great day.